Welcome everyone, welcome to our spring concert. Always a great time of year, the sun is shining, it's gonna be 92 degrees tomorrow, so we're almost there to summer. I wanna take a moment to introduce and thank some of our central office staff. So I know in the back, Dr. D'Elia, Dr. Centimore, and Dr. Murphy, thank you for all the support you give to you for us. I'm going to take a moment to thank what I consider the most amazing music staff that any principal could ask for, Ms. Silvera, Mr. Canella, and Ms. Bernard Grace. And I just want to take a minute, just because I have you all here, just to say thank you. This is probably, out of the 11 years of the principal, definitely the top group of boys and girls, just on so many levels. I don't know if it was soccer that bonded us and the World Cup brought us together, but they're an amazing group of young men and women. And when you see me at the end of the bus circle on the 21st of school crying like a baby, you know why. So thank you for allowing me the opportunity to spend 7 hours a day with them. They're the best, so. And thank you guys. So without further ado, I'm going to introduce Ms. Silvera and our Silaswood Orchestra.
Thank you. you're in for a treat tonight, just with the orchestra, with the jazz band, and with the chorus tonight. We're very excited to be here. You just heard I Got Rhythm by George and Ira Gershwin, two brothers from right here in New York, Brooklyn to be exact, famous for their contemporary classical music and jazz. Our next piece for you this evening is a classical piece of music from the Serenade from Strings by Peter Tchaikovsky. This is the finale from the Serenade. It's a very, very challenging piece of music that we've been working on. We've learned very interesting techniques, very difficult techniques on our string instruments, from staccato, which is short bouncing of the bow, to dynamics. We've learned about different musical techniques. We've done a very, very wonderful job learning this piece of music, and we're very excited to perform for you this evening. So here's the finale from the Serenade for Strings by Peter Tchaikovsky.
Thank you.
Before we conclude our performance, I would just take a moment to thank our accompanist, my friend, Ms. Maiko Yasuda. Thank you so much. I would also like to take a moment, I know I just had some nice words before we came on stage, but I would also like to say a few words to the audience. These are an absolutely wonderful, delightful group of students here on stage. As much as our young people need educators, we need them as well. They have taken care of me in more ways than I can ever express. So, thank you. We conclude our performance with a theme from Beauty and the Beast. The theme from Beauty and the Beast, for those of you who are familiar with the movie, is the scene where Belle and the Beast are dancing in the beautiful ballroom, and that is where Belle realizes that the Beast really does have a good heart and she is able to see beyond his exterior. So, I implore everybody to look beyond the exterior and find the goodness in all. Thank you so much for joining us for the spring concert, and have a wonderful rest of the evening.
hear the transition from September, which does not sound like that. Sometimes I have to shut my door. To now, when they sound amazing. So congratulations, you guys did an outstanding job tonight. Stay on stage for a minute. If any parents want to take a photo, please do so at this moment, and then we're going to bring our chorus. And if anyone has photos that they can email me tonight, that would be great so I can post them. Miss Jenga, that's you. Thank you. next up, I want to introduce you to our Silas Flute Chorus. And I just want to thank Ms. Bernard Grace, who stepped in around the end of September to our chorus and has done an outstanding job, so let's give her a round of applause. So this is our biggest chorus yet. I think we have about 160 kids that are performing tonight in chorus, so you guys are in for a treat. So I'm gonna pass it over to Ms. Bernard Grace and our chorus.
Yeah. Check. There we go. Good evening, everybody. My name is Frank Cannell. I'm the band director at Silas Wood. And this is our little jazz band we got going on. We're going to play a quick number for you guys before the full band comes out. This is Twist and Shout by the Beatles. Thank you. All right, thank you for your patience. Good evening and welcome to our spring concert. My name is Frank Canella, and I have the honor and privilege and pleasure of teaching your children the power of music every single day. I'd like to thank our Board of Education and administration for being so supportive of music and the arts and to allow us to have our concert in the PAC tonight. It's the first year I've actually had our spring concert in this nice air conditioning. Thank you guys, thank you. I'd like to thank Mr. Steven Toto and Mr. Adam Oblitz for being the best bosses, making my job the best in the world. And I'd also like to thank all you family and friends for being here tonight, watching on the live stream and supporting our music programs. I'd also like to thank my family for being here tonight as well. They've been coming out since my fourth grade concert. Always support your kids with music. All right, our first piece on the program is a Bach chorale. In our method books we use, there are excerpts from famous composers and pieces of music that are written at our level. They've learned about Bach, Mozart, Beethoven, Edvard Grieg, and my personal favorite, Tchaikovsky. Please enjoy Bach Chorale number 1. Okay, our next piece is Where Words End by Randall Standridge. Sometimes music is not about anything. It exists solely for its beautiful sounds and the emotions derived from the aesthetic experience of listening to it. Where Words End falls firmly into this category of music. The title comes from the famous quote, "Where words end, music begins." Music can express emotions, ideas, pictures, and states of grace that no words or pictures could ever hope to capture. This is what makes music so special. Please enjoy Where Words End. Thank you. Okay, our last piece on the program is Colliding Visions. The piece basically explains itself. It's almost two pieces in one, starts off very slow, and it goes with this really fast, energetic piece. If you're at the Festival of the Arts, you heard this, but now we have everybody tonight. I just want to say thank you again for everyone coming out tonight, supporting us, and supporting the music and the arts. I always say it, please try and keep these kids in this program for as long as you can. Music is such an outlet for everybody, and you never know where it's going to take them. It's taken me so many places, and I think it's going to take you guys anywhere you want to be. So always stick with it. Thank you. Take some pictures.